bit today, doing a little tuning, check out the air fuel, see how the clutching is. Clutching seems to be pretty close. I think we're a little on the light side for 5 pounds of boost, but it definitely runs really well. Our clutching is definitely a little light. Very fuel efficient for guys that want to trail it, especially if you're going to do a big group ride all day long. You won't have to worry about filling it up, but when you need to step on the throttle, you need the power, it's definitely there. Torque than any other UTV on the market. You know, you can tell I was just driving a Razor a second ago, and man, it's a whole different bottom end. A whole lot of grunt that the others don't have. The top end power is really good too.